Good morning everyone, it's Anja from Cooking with Plants and it's day 26 of what I eat on a plant-based diet. So it's Sunday morning and I've made some oat pancakes and I'm going to I have topped it with some strawberries and some banana, and I'm also going to put on some organic strawberry sauce. This is an all natural one, nothing else added. So it's just organic grape juice concentrate and organic strawberries. So I'm going to be putting that over the top and that'll be my breakfast for this morning. So just pour some of that on. If you don't have any of this, you could put some jam, you could put some maple syrup, whatever toppings you like. So that is my breakfast for this morning and I'll see you for the next meal. Okay, so for lunch today, I'm having a salad. I made a Caesar dressing, so a vegan Caesar dressing, and I've put that onto some cos lettuce or romaine lettuce, and I've also got some capers in there and some char grilled capsicum, which was marinated in a vinegar mix, and I've also made some potato balls as well, so mashed potato and different herbs and spices, and believe it or not, there's Brussels sprouts in here. So that's my lunch for today. So I will be enjoying this and right now. That's yummy. I love that Caesar dressing. I'll put that up on the site soon. I'll see you for the next meal. Okay, so tonight we're actually going out to a charity dinner to raise some funds for koalas, to set up a koala sanctuary. Basically, the koala population of Australia is just dropping dramatically, and just as one example, in southwest Queensland alone, they've dropped from a population of 60,000 to just 10,000 in southwest Queensland just in the last 20 years. So, they're almost at a point of being severely endangered. And we don't want them to be extinct. We love our little koalas. So so we're going to that function tonight. It's going to be a buffet style Indian feast. So we'll also have some Bollywood dancing, etc. there. So I'll show you some photos of that at the end of this video so you can see what we had. And basically we also know the owners of the restaurant and they're vegetarians, so probably about 90% of what will be on offer tonight will actually be vegan food. So we'll have a big range of food to choose from. So I'll show you all the activities right now. Enjoyed the snippet of what we experienced tonight. It was a good night out. If you have any comments, I'd love to hear from you. Don't forget to like and subscribe and share this video with your friends, and I'll see you tomorrow for day 27, I think it is. See you then.